for young people as against old people, middle-class people as against perhaps higher-class people. The suggestion is that we need to refine this further into
And so, America's young people, with an annual purchasing power of $11 billion, are studied very carefully by Madison Avenue. The ad men have a lot to gain if they can capitalize upon the young's